Hi, I'm Michael Littman. You may remember me from such courses as Machine Learning, Intro to Algorithms, and, well, this course.
Hi, I'm Chris Pribe. I'm a course developer with Udacity, and I worked with Charles and Michael to build this course.
Where is Charles, anyway?
You know what? Let's just add him in post.
The main goal of this course is that you become prepared to engage with the reinforcement learning community. One aspect of being engaged with the community is becoming familiar with software built specifically for solving reinforcement learning problems. To help you with this goal, you will use a Java framework called the Brown UMBC Reinforcement Learning and Planning Library, or BURLAP.
In this tutorial lesson, I will introduce you to BURLAP and help you write your first programs using the library. We'll talk about how to set up and solve a basic MDP using BURLAP.
As you work through the course, we encourage you to think about the planning and learning algorithms presented and try to implement them using BURLAP. A great resource to consult is the BURLAP documentation, available at the URL listed in the instructor notes.
All right, Michael, ready to get started?
I'm ready.
Awesome.
Yeah!